Now that we've had a look at the user interface from the teacher side, let's go ahead and add some students to our classroom. So to add the students to the classroom, as we saw in the previous video, we'll need to click here on People. And then there are a few ways that you can do this. As I mentioned previously, there was the option from the stream to get a code. You can even click here to highlight it, and you can even click here and it will copy it so that if you go into your email and go compose an email, then you right click and paste, or Command V or Control V, however you paste, and then send to the student. If you send them this link, the student will be able to join via that link. If you copy this code, then the student will be able to join by entering the code from here. However, the way I like to add students personally is to click on People and click this Invite Students and enter their email address from here. It's a personal preference, to each their own. This is how I like to do it. And then I just click Invite. So now I've sent my invitation. It's time to move on and see things from the student's perspective. Thank you for watching this video e-learning course. If you find it helpful, please do like, share, and hit the subscribe button to my YouTube channel. It really helps things to grow. Thank you very much.